said 2 hour late. She said perhaps I may be. We moved into a basement. We talked about our engagement. We stayed in the hotel. Although the room was smelly, we spent time discussing the railway automation and love and rhythm. I worked 11 hours and bought my girl some flowers. She said she'd seen a doctor, but nothing now can stop her. I went out for the winter, the weather was in winter. I put away a dinner, a drink to make it better. And when the time was ready, we had the salad deli. Late evenings by the fire, and little cakes inside her. This morning at 4:50, I took a rather busy. Got to an elevator, but 30 minutes later. She gave birth to a daughter, within a year of walking. Who looks just like a mother, if they could be a mother. And now she's still older, her mother's with a soldier. She left me with my chicken, the kid of time was stinging. The devil came to tip me. Kitchen, I feel the suffering missing. I beg for some forgiveness, but baby's not my business. But she won't lie to her, although I always tell her it's always my assumption. I really love the junction. Bobby Chuck on the drums, don't forget. Big John Perry.